Guys, I'd love to invite you to meet my family. 我家里最老的那位老人的故事。在南方呢，我叫她祖祖，就是 great grandmother。这是南方的一个称呼。
Okay, although we all speak Mandarin as the official language in China right now, even when people speak Mandarin, there's some minor differences. 所以我是北方人 ，I'm from the north. 应该是太姥姥。哎，阿姨你好。
现在呢，就是我妈妈已经坐在这儿了。
哦，你好，妈妈。
然后这是我的狗狗，它叫 Paper。
Paper？
我住的这个房子呢。大家可以看一下，它其实很简单，所以 I want to keep it simple。对，我想要把它弄得比较简单。这个我挂起来的啊，年画，吉庆。中国人到了新年呢，都会挂福啊，福就是 wish you luck。这个就是我家的厨房，然后这是非常的 typical 的 Chinese family。
So your mom's generation, they still watch a lot of TV, but your generation, it's less of TV, more about cell phones and...
And this is the storage, 杂物间，非常多杂物。So、
okay.
sorry. 是厕所，然后这个厕所其实在中国人已经非常的大了。因为大部分的中国家庭的厕所都比较小一点。So this is for almost like 2,000 Chinese yuan a month.
Okay.
So you can compare.
你好，你好，好帅呀。
Hello. 我妈妈呢已经65岁了。
Her mom
Just
was
be
really
polite. 妈妈今天，这是她第一次来深圳在我家。我在深圳待了三年，而且我们准备在这里过春节。
So you're both from Chongqing. Chongqing is a big city.
四世是 four generation live under one roof. I was lucky. I born in that kind of family. Great grandmother took care of me and my mother and my grandma in South China. We call her 外婆. In North China, I believe they call my mother's mother 姥姥. I call my grandpa 外公 in North China. They call their grandpa 老爷我的 grandmother and her only one and only little brother.
You have a nice looking family, Joanna.
We don't have any elders in our family in Chongqing. That's why my mom joined me to celebrate the Chinese New Year this time.
But all the way down to Qing Dynasty, a lot of women would break their foot bones and to make their feet smaller.But I remember my grandma had that too, a small foot.
左边是我妈妈年轻的时候，右边呢是我小时候，大概三岁四岁跟我妈妈在一起。下一张是我去年妈妈65岁的生日，我妈妈是年底的生日。I think this is another side of my mom.
I like this side of your mom.
对，非常。我的小时候是 when I was young, when I was little, we have one goal to be.A TV host or hostess, 然后在电视台TV station, 然后我是主持人这是我后来在美国的工作，在 Real China. 这是我现在在深圳的工作I work for the college. 然后右边这个是我graduate from the master degree in the University of Denver. 我在美国生活了八年的时间。
Well, thank you so much for sharing the pictures. 谢谢你给我们看你们家里的这些照片。
Yeah, hi. I was wondering how coronavirus affected your daily lives.
最近深圳的疫情比较严重。And you have to get this sticker to get into lots of venues. 每一个 province, they have different health code.So, like my mom has two codes. One is in Chongqing, in her hometown. One is in Shenzhen. This is a code. 我妈妈就是 elders.
厉害
They have trouble with doing all the apps. The smartphone really drive them crazy.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.